In the Loop, a man randomly punching women in the face. This was a scene on Plymouth Court outside the Harold Washington Library. Police tell us several people, possibly 9 women, reported being hit just before 9 this morning. Paramedics rushed some of them to the hospital. It's not known what sparked that violence, and the attacker got away.